By the power and truth of this practice, may all sentient beings enjoy happiness and the causes of happiness. Be free from suffering and the causes of suffering. May they never be separated from the great happiness devoid of suffering. May they dwell in the great equanimity that is free from attachment.